Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Tech A11 by Usha, and I'm Usha. In this video, I'll walk you through the text replacement feature on the iPhone. Text replacement is incredibly a powerful feature that allows users to create shortcuts for their most frequently used words, phrases, or even emojis. For instance, you can create GM shortcut to type good morning, AD to type your complete address, or EM or EML or whatever you want to type in your complete email ID, and so on. This functionality not only enhances efficiency by saving time, but also reduces typing errors. Without wasting much time, let's see how to use this feature. Open Settings.
Settings.
Scroll down to General.
General button.
Double tap. In General screen, scroll down to Keyboard option and double tap.
Keyboard button.
In Keyboard screen, focus to Text Replacement option and double tap.
Text Replacement button.
In this Text Replacement screen, they have given one example. Let me show you.
OMW. On my way.
OMW is the shortcut to type on my way. Similarly, we can create shortcut for the words and phrases that we frequently use. Okay, so in order to create, just focus to Add button.
Add button.
Double tap.
Add phrase text field is editing insertion point at start.
Once you invoke add button, you will find two edit fields. In the first edit field, that is the phrase edit field.
Phrase text field.
In this field, you need to type in your phrase or word, whatever you wanted to get it typed after writing shortcut. And in the second field,
shortcut optional.
So in this field, you need to type in the shortcut. Okay. So let me create a shortcut for an email. I'll try to type one email in this
phrase.
Space.
Text field is at insertion point at end. Shift Z A A.
Okay, so I have typed abc@gmail.com.
Phrase text field is editing abc@gmail.com. Character mode insertion point.
So this is the text that I have written in phrase edit field. Now I'll try to create a shortcut.
Shortcut optional text field.
Now here
insertion point at end.
I'll just write EM.
E E space N M M.
Okay, now let me save it.
Save button.
Let me show you the shortcut just now I created.
M abc@gmail.com.
Okay, let me read it character by character.
Characters E M
E M. So this is the shortcut that I have created to type in, you know, abc@gmail.com. So next time, whenever I'm in any email edit box, and if I want to type this email ID abc@gmail.com, I need not type this complete email address. I can just type EM and hit space. So this shortcut will completely, you know, it will expand it to the complete email address abc@gmail.com. Similarly, I'll show you for emoji as well. Tap on add.
Add button. Add phrase text field is editing.
In the phrase edit field, you need to, you know, insert the emoji for which you want to create shortcut.
Next keyboard emoji.
I'll insert this emoji.
Smiling face with halo. One.
Okay, so I want to create shortcut for this emoji.
Smiling face with halo.
Now here.
Phrase text field is editing smiling face with halo character mode insertion point at end.
Now I'll try to create a shortcut.
Shortcut optional text field.
So in this shortcut field,
emoji search hidden V.
I'll just type H. Okay,
H H,
and I'll just save it.
Save button. Save. Keyboards back button.
Let me check.
Text replace add button section index M abc@gmail.com H heading H smiling face with halo.
Okay, so it got created. Now let me show you if it, you know, works or not. I'll just open notepad.
Note text field is editing, insertion point at start.
Now I am in edit field. I'll try to insert the shortcuts that I have created, and let's see whether the complete text gets typed or not. First, let me insert that emoji for which I have created the shortcut H. So I'm typing H.
Cap V. Cap H. Cap H.
And I'll hit space.
Space. Smiling face with halo.
Okay. So it said smiling face
Note,
with halo.
Note. Smiling face with halo.
So just by typing H and hitting space, smiling face with hello, the emoji, whatever I've set for this shortcut got inserted. I need not, you know, scroll in the emoji keyboard to look for this emoji. Now let me try for the email shortcut that I've created. Okay, that is EM.
D, E, E, space, N, M, M.
I have typed EM and now I'll hit space.
Space.
Let's see whether that abc@gmail.com that I've set for this shortcut gets inserted automatically or not. Okay.
Space. abc@gmail.com.
Yes, it got inserted.
Note. Note. Text field is editing. Smiling face with halo. abc@gmail.com.
This is how you can use this feature to save your time and, you know, reduce typing errors. That's pretty much it for this video.